What's up, guys? This is the Saints and Falcons. So, the Saints are going to beat the Texans, beat the Rams, but then lose to the Seahawks, but then beat the Cowboys, beat the Buccaneers, but then Jaguars with an upset beat the Saints, Bears beat the Saints, Saints beat the Cardinals, Saints beat the Falcons, Buccaneers beat the Saints in an upset, I think. Saints beat the Panthers, Saints beat the Falcons, Saints beat the 49ers, Saints beat the Colts, Saints beat the Titans, and Panthers beat the Saints at the end. And then we're going to go to the Falcons. So they'll beat the Vikings, Eagles, but then lose to the Colts, but then they'll beat the Titans, Texans, Cardinals, but then lose to the Rams, but then beat the Seahawks, then lose to the Saints, then beat the Panthers, beat the Buccaneers, but then lose to the Saints and Panthers, then they'll beat the 49ers, beat the Jags, and beat the Falcons, beat the Buccaneers. Well, 11-5, and they're right now tied. The Falcons are trying to get their way in there, which they are, okay? And actually, we'll do another one. Okay, goodbye.